Creas tu código Milos Escaralested.
Thank you. We have a sensor alert in need of investigation.
Thank you.
Ronald Moneses. In there. No sense. too myself. Which one could I be my own?
My sight before I cut you up for stew. Faith, I'm not in the mood. Do you have the blueprint?
No. And I need a favor.
And a new home, from what I hear. Do you also find it mystifying that I keep on giving and get nothing in return?
Please. I need to find a facility called Kingdom. Noah's being held there.
Kingdom. The conglomerate's dirty little secret.
Do you know where it is? I'll run for you. 5 years, no questions asked. 10 years. 20.
You won't live that long. Go to rezoning. And dig your way down. That's where you'll find Kingdom.
Thank you.
Faith! Faith, are you there?
Plastic?
Finally! Guess what? Isabel Kruger is not Gabriel Kruger's biological daughter. He adopted her. Her real name is Caitlin Connors. Isn't your name Connors too? What if...
It is. I have to talk to her.
But I thought your sister was... Oh. Sorry.
So Isabel Kruger is your sister, Faith? The plot thickens. I've sent you the approximate location of Kingdom.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I'm Plastic. Faith's friend.
I didn't think Faith had any friends.
She does too. Faith, I'll compare that location with the city's plans. Should have something for you when you've talked to Isabel. I mean, Caitlin.
You have access to the full city plans. We should do business sometime. Your debt is growing, Faith. Make sure you're around to repay it. I'm off.
Nie ma, jest mój boski.
Took her to the conduit a few minutes ago. Where have you been?
We can't let her die. Stop! Don't leave, Faith.
I'm gonna send a clear message to Kruger.
Then you'll have to shoot me too.
You be very, very careful with what you say next.
She's not Kruger's daughter. Her name is Caitlin Connors, and she's my sister. And I think you know.
All I know is that the air down here is already killing me. So you might as well get it over with.
Please, Rebecca! Noah's being held in a place called Kingdom. I have to go get him. Is there some place you can take her topside in the meantime?
We've all had to make hard sacrifices in this struggle, Faith.
I'll give you what you want. You know what I mean.
You have till morning. Don't disappoint me.
Faith, I found a way below for you. Waypoint sent. Kuma says you should watch yourself down there. Kingdom sounds like a bad place.
Faith, if you're going to look for Noah, I'm coming with you. I'll wait for you by the blast door.
Problems when you go into the tunnels. Speed coverage will be very limited. It's really deep. I wonder who else the conglomerate is keeping there besides Noah. Your friends call them undesirables, but that can be anyone, right?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Icarus, I know you care for Noah, but I run better alone. You know that. And I need someone to stay here and look out for my sister. Please, can you do that?
Isabel Kruger is your sister.
Yes. Yes, she is. Please, Icarus. I don't trust Rebecca.
Bring him back.
I will.
All right.
Thanks. See you in a bit. Plastic, there's a huge blast door blocking my way here.
Oh, wait. There.
Wow, you really ought to go see the machine, Plastic.
There is a lot of energy down there. Not to mention the data streams. Patterns are similar to the new security hubs. They must be connected somehow. I've been looking more at the reflection blueprint. Some of the underlying algorithms are older than me. They're beautiful. Obviously wants to keep whatever's down there out of sight.
I'm there. It's huge.
Security
hubs are for.
They're mirrors for reflection. It's a
whole
grid connecting everybody who's ejected.
The more I hear about reflection, the less I like it.
Me too. I've designed an interference scrambler. The reflection signal won't work in my place.
Just like that?
Of course. I just have to calculate the frequency altering error.
Plastic?
Yeah, I'm here.
Rebecca is moving Isabel to a safe house above ground. Your sister really can't breathe down here. There's something messed up with her lungs. I'm going with them, but I'm not sure what Rebecca...
Icarus? Icarus, you there? Plastic. Guess I'm on my own.
Yeah. I have this line monitored, Dogen. Be careful what you say.
Of course you do. Everybody in Cascadia has their lines monitored. Why do you think that would bother me?
My mother knows Gabriel Kruger.
Does she really? Are you trying to intimidate me, Christian? If that is the case, you are failing at it miserably.
The conglomerate is not going to stand for what you're doing much longer, Dogen.
Oh, isn't it? This conversation bores me, Christian. I'm happy it's our last. My associates will call on you soon. Someday. Somewhere.
What am I going to do?
Sarah is dead. Killed one of the pits of description, send an ERT.
Damned. I've seen you before.
My name is Aline Mera. I was lead scientist on Reflection. But I started asking too many questions, and when you stole the blueprint, Kruger made me a scapegoat.
I don't get it. Reflection is just a new way to connect to the grid. Why is it so damn important to everyone?
Because once you've been injected, the conglomerate won't keep track of everything you do. They'll
influence your emotions as well.
It'll be the end of free thought as we know it. Kruger spent almost 2 decades on this. Ever since you acquired your mother's neural interface algorithms.
Maybe you have to get me out of here.
There's an emergency release over there.
Wait, what was that about my mother?
Erica? Oh, we were colleagues long ago. It was her research that made Reflection possible. Why are you here?
I'm looking for a runner. His name is Noah.
Yeah, they took him about an hour ago. Interrogation, I think. Look, me and some others have a breakout plan in the works. Will you please help us?
Of course. The emergency room is right.
Look for the emergency release terminal. I'll help you as soon as I'm out of here.
Hey! she? Answer me!
I understand your frustration. I really do. Faith does that to people. It's why I love her.
Where is the blueprint?
Why, you can go screw yourself.
He's not responding to the stimuli.
Yes, on a base level, he is aware that the emotions are false. If he had been a regular employee...
Then he is of no further use to us. Activate the termination protocol. We're scuttling the facility. Do it!
He's dead. Kruger did this.
And he'll be able to do it to anyone injected with reflection, including me, unless he stopped. We're leaving for the Black November base. Come with us. Come on. Go. No, go.
You come with. I'll keep them busy.
Several Kruger sectors are moving toward the tunnels above Kingdom Faith, just so you know.
get here, Lee.